Are you looking for a Mac-based tool to convert CSV contact file into VCF format? We brings you the best solution for you. SysTools CSV to vCard for Mac software. For each contact in the CSV file, the software lets you create single vCard files. Make sure that your Mac machine is configured with Mac OS X version 10.6 or higher, and you have at least 5.9 megabytes of free space on your hard disk. Let's check out the main features of the software. The software creates single VCF file for each contact from the CSV file. Allows auto mapping of CSV file columns with vCard columns. Convert multiple contacts from CSV to vCard for Mac. Supports Mac OS X version 10.6 and above versions. Now let's install and run the software. The software opens with a simple and user-friendly interface. Here in step 1, you will find option to select the CSV file with multiple contacts and its associated details. To convert into vCard format, click Browse button to select the CSV file from the desired location. And click Open. Then click Browse button to select the destination folder to save the migrated files. And click Open button. Then below you can see the Map Contacts fields option. Now let's see the method to manually map columns. From the CSV file columns option, select CSV column drop-down to select CSV sheet column, and select the corresponding vCard field, which you want to map. Click Add button, and the selected options will appear in the respective fields below. And if you would like to delete your field mapping preferences, click Remove button to remove the selected options. Either you can map columns manually, or you can choose the Check Map All Columns option to map all the columns automatically. But please verify the columns manually, which are mapped automatically. You can remove wrongly mapped columns and further add the correct columns. After choosing the desired options, click Export button to start exporting the files. After the files are migrated successfully, click OK. Now let's check out the output files. Open the destination folder in which you have saved the files, and you can see the migrated files in VCF file format. You can combine multiple VCF files into a single VCF file if it is needed. Let's check out the method of combining multiple VCF files into a single VCF file on Mac. First of all, let's check out the method of opening a terminal window in Mac. Click on the Apple logo from top menu bar, then choose System Preferences from the drop-down menu. After that, choose Keyboard option from the System Preferences window. Then select the Shortcuts tab from the keyboard window, then click Services from the left column. Then browse the Files and Folders section in the right column, and click to enable New Terminal Add Folder checkbox. Now let's choose the folder in which we have saved the output VCF files. Then right-click on the folder and click Services, then select the New Terminal Add Folder option. Then the terminal window opens, and you just have to type in the command shown here, and press Enter key. Now open the destination folder to see the combined multiple VCF files into one file. In this video, you saw the method of converting CSV contacts into VCF format. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.